In the first part of ANC's Harapan 2013, three senatorial candidates face off on several issues, including the Senate budget and the controversial maintenance and operating expenses. They also bared their platforms. This report has more.
Three senatorial candidates have mixed views on whether the Senate should continue realigning savings for additional operating budget or for employee bonuses. On ANC's Harapan 2013, Ernesto Macedo of the United Nationalist Alliance and Ramon Magsaysay Jr. of Team Pinoy said they prefer reducing the Senate's budget.
I will move to reduce the Senate budget. During my time, it was only about 500 million. Now it's over 2 billion, closer to 3. I'm surprised at the huge amount that they are getting. And that's why there are savings, because the budget is too big. It has to be reduced so that there will be no savings.
The fact that there are savings means that the budget was excessive. So I feel that, like Manong Ernie, it should be reviewed and tightened up. That is the essence of an annual budget analysis. So I feel that whatever will be realigned will not be so scandalously big. I think plus or minus 10% may be realigned, especially if it's MOE.
But Bayan Muna Representative Teddy Casino of Makabayan prefers to stop the practice completely.
The better option really is kapag may savings ang ahensya, ibalik yan sa Treasury o kaya ay gamitin yan sa susunod na taon. Kasi alam mo, nagba-budget naman kami every year. No? At kumpleto na yun, no? Pati yung mga benefits and other things that are supposed to be there, that is already budgeted. So kung may savings, dapat hindi na yan ipamimigay na parang personal fund ng head of agency.
As the candidates squared off against each other, questions were also raised about where their alliances lie.
Paano ho natin masasabing opposition ang una? At ano nga ba ang inyong ino-oppose sa administrasyong Aquino?
Una, senators will not be puppets. We will support the president kung tama ang kanyang policies at decision. But we will fiscalize and give opposition suggestions if he's doing something that is wrong.
Or will you allow yourself to be told by the party whether to support the president?
Team Pinoy are members who would like to become senators to support the moral reforms of the president. This is the most important thing for us, and we will hew along that line. We will, of course, be vigilant in informing the president, provided we win, of any anomalies.
As an activist, as an independent party list representative, why did you and many of your colleagues join the majority instead of becoming independent oppositionists in the House?
Given a choice between the Arroyo camp and the allies who we went with against the Arroyo administration before, it was natural and logical that we would support the Speaker of the House.
Responding to a question posted online, all three candidates see no need for mandatory retirement for senators. A seasoned politician, Maceda points out, Senate President Juan Ponce Enrile and other senior senators, Joker Arroyo, Edgardo Angara, and Miriam Defensor Santiago, are proof age is just a number at the chamber.
The longer you are serving in the Senate, the more experience you get, then the more qualified you are to act properly on legislation and in the function of checks and balances on the executive.
The Senate means wisdom, sage, experience, and hindsight. It's important the younger people come in, the younger senators, that they know what happened 30 years ago, 40 years ago.
I haven't seen a senator that has failed to function because of old age. No, so my experience tells me that as long as they can think clearly and they are chosen by the electorate, there is no reason to discriminate against old people in the Senate.
The three candidates also bear their platforms should they win seats in the Senate. Magsaysay says he will push for more reforms for ordinary Filipinos through moral leadership and prudent fund management.
I have always adhered to the late President Ramon Magsaysay's credo. Those who have less in life should have more in law. I think this defines what government is all about. we have to put more resources to our ordinary working Filipino.
Maseda is eyeing decentralization of power to local governments, monthly allowance for senior citizens, and discounts for students.
I'm offering 53, not 43 years of experience, and that will enable me to craft good laws and look for solutions to our problems. And as Mr. Expose, I'll continue to help ferret out corruption and to prevent all these bad deals in government.
Casino wants land to farmers, industries for more jobs, higher wages, and low prices of goods.
Mayaman po ang ating bansa, ang ating mamamayan, matatalino, masisipag. Pero ang problema, yung karaniwang tao hindi umuunlad at hirap na hirap umasenso. So may mali sa sistema at kailangan may pagbabago sa ganitong sistema.
Rain Musngi, ABS-CBN News.